thought Mom took you to get your squeaker fixed months ago. Andy was so upset.
Nah. She just told him that to calm him down. But Andy's help.
Well, why didn't you yell for help?
Well, I tried squeaking, but I'm still broken. No one can hear me. Besides, the dust aggravates my condition. What's the point in prolonging the inevitable? We're all just one stitch away from here to there.
I want to go to get you.
Not get there.
Sick.
That's not good.